an American 915. It'd be in Bogota, 7:50 p.m.
Yeah?
It's Ritter.
Where the fuck have you been? I've been calling. A problem? We got a disaster. I can't get through to my men.
Yeah, we had to shut down the satellite link. Clark?
Had to what?
It's Ryan. He found out everything. Threatened to walk up the hill if we didn't shut down the operation.
Okay, okay. It shut down. Just give me some air and my men are out of there.
Clark. Maybe you're not hearing me. There is no air. There is nothing. We are shut down.
I'm on a plane. I'm gonna kill him. Ritter?
You don't have to get on a plane. He's coming to you.
Arriving on American Airlines at 1950 hours with no security.
Who is this?
National Security Advisor
James Cutter, Mr. Clark. Assuring you that once Ryan's gone, we're back online. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Ritter.
Ryan's dead.
How?
I killed him. Turn the up back on.
Clark.
You said get rid of Ryan, and we're back in business, right?
The president will see you now, sir.